I'm just going to get started because if you're not on here, you can always catch the replay. Okay, so the very first thing that you want to do, number one, and I have notes, so I'm going to be looking down. The very first thing that you're going to want to do when you get started is you're going to want to go public. Now, what do I mean about going public? What does that mean? That just means I want you guys to go onto your personal page and make a video. I know you're like, oh my gosh, pump the brakes, Amanda. What do you know? No. Okay, so here's the thing, you guys. Hear me out, okay? I know that it's scary, but the only way to get over your fear is to just do it, okay? It's so beneficial for you and for your business for you to do videos like this, okay? If you don't want to do it, absolutely, by all means, do not do it. I'm not here to twist your arm and make you do something that you don't want to do, okay? But I am telling you that it is very, very beneficial for you to do this, okay? So what is this video going to say? Videos are a really great way, you guys, for people to understand what's going on, for them to see your excitement and for them to feel your excitement and your passion for what you're doing. They're a really great way for people to connect with you and relate with you. So that's why you see all of us doing videos all the time. Are we terrified? Abso-freaking-lutely we're terrified, okay? But it's just a really awesome way to connect with people and allow them to feel like they're connected with you and like they know you. And they can just feel your energy so much, so well. Like, you can feel my energy right now. I'm super excited about doing this training. I am super excited about, you know, all of the new presenters that we have. I absolutely love what this month is bringing for us, okay? So, what is this video going to say? What are you guys going to do in this video? So, this video is basically going to be like an announcement for you, okay? In the new presenters training, it says to make like a quick post, like a little post that just says, you know, with a picture of you saying that you just started your new business. That's great. That's gravy, okay? But here's what you can really do to jumpstart this, okay? When somebody sees a person doing a video, they're like, holy moly, that person has, I'm not going to say it, that person has guts, we'll say. they're gonna think you're the coolest person in the world. They're going to be like, oh my gosh, I wish that I had the courage to do that. And they're already going to start to see your confidence growing. They're going to start to see what this opportunity is doing for you already. So quickly, and they're gonna, again, connect with you. So your video is gonna be like your announcement video, okay? And don't allow this to scare you away and tell you that you can, you know, I'm quitting because I can't do this. Don't do that. Don't even go there, okay? Because if you don't wanna do a video, you don't have to do a video. I'm just giving you a suggestion that will really, really help you.
Hey, Jim, how are you?
This kid keeps taking my camera off. Okay, so your video is going to say, something like, I'm so excited, and allow yourself to, hey, Kennedy, can you help your sister, please? Kennedy? Can you help her, please? Kennedy? Okay. You guys know. Okay, so you're going to say something like, I'm so excited, you guys. I've been looking for a great opportunity to make some extra money, or a great opportunity for myself to grow, to learn. I've been looking for something that's perfect for me. And guess what, you guys? I found it. I finally have found it. I'm so excited to share this with you guys. It's going to be fun. And this is just general. I'm reading something that I wrote down, okay? So you can kind of go off of this and come up with your own thing. If you want to, but it's just going to say something like, I'm excited to share this journey with you guys. I love makeup, and Unique is blowing the makeup world away. Okay. They're doing awesome. I'm going to be creating a secret group for all of you guys who are interested in makeup. It's going to be a really great place for girls to connect. I'm going to be posting fashion tips. I'm going to be posting makeup tips and tricks. It's going to be a really great place for all of us to just have girl talk, and it's going to be so much fun. So be on the lookout for my group. I cannot wait to share this with you guys. So please go help your sister, Kennedy. I know that you know I'm on live and you're going to try and break the rules, but please go help your sister. Okay, so go help your sister, please, okay?
Okay.
What can
I do?
You can put her diaper on.
I don't know how to put it on. I'll put it on.
Okay, but you can do it, Kennedy. Okay, so the next thing you guys are going to do is you're going to create this group that you just talked about. Please stop, okay? You're going to create this group that you just talked about, okay? So it's not going to be all Unique. And what I tell people all the time, you guys, and what's been really successful for a lot of girls is to create like a beauty blog atmosphere in this group, okay? It's not going to be all Unique. It's not going to be salesy. It's not going to be like, you know, a bunch of unique graphics, posting like pictures of the glorious primer and, you know, saying stuff like that. It's not going to be that, okay? This is going to be like a really fun, safe place for girls to come and feel special and feel excited and for girls to connect with girls, okay? So you can post like your favorite new nails. You can post like some fashion trends or something that you find, whatever you want to do, you guys. This is your business and you can do whatever you want with it, okay? That is the beauty of this, okay? So this group is going to be you posting your favorite unique looks, posting your little tutorials that you want to do, posting like your just your basic makeup. You don't have to do mermaid faces. Just like basic makeup, you guys, and maybe you're wearing like your lipstick in the color Pretentious, and you put it on, you know, and you're like, you're wearing Pretentious, and you're like, oh my gosh, I love this lipstick. How gorgeous is this color? Would you guys wear it? Asking questions is so huge, you guys, because it triggers people to comment on your stuff. And when people comment on your stuff, that boosts your algorithms on Facebook. I know I'm getting all technical here, but it boosts your algorithms on Facebook, and then it shows Facebook that you're popular, okay? And Facebook is gonna start showing your stuff to more people. So asking questions, asking people's opinion, people really love to talk about their opinion. They really love to put that out there. So really putting that out there, you know, that's a really great example of how you can, you know, sell the products by sharing the products, because that's what we do, you guys. We are not salespeople. We share these products, okay? So another example, you know, like say you have a sunburn or something, like you've been at the beach all day and you've gotten a sunburn. So you use your rose water or something, you spray it on your face and your sunburn goes away, because that's actually something that works. So you post your before picture with your sunburn, and then you post your after picture holding your rose water. And you say something like, I cannot believe that this rose water just saved my face. How awesome is that? My sunburn is completely gone. That's another great example of how to share and not sell. That is the best way to sell these products, you guys, is just putting yourself out there and sharing the products, okay? People don't like to be sold to. They hate it, okay? They like to just feel like they're being told, or like the next best thing is being shared with them, okay? So posting like one tan arm and one not tan arm, like, holy moly, can you believe the results of this tanning lotion? I'm obsessed. Something like that, okay? So those are some really great examples. And if you need any help or any ideas or anything, it's so simple, you guys, to come up with this stuff. It's just like you think about sharing your favorite restaurant with your girlfriend or your family or something, you know, like, oh my gosh, I just ate at Ruth Chris's steakhouse, you guys. The porterhouse was so amazing. You have to order that next time you go. Well, your friends are going to go to Ruth Chris's steakhouse and they're going to order that porterhouse steak. And they're going to eat it up and they're going to love it. And you're not going to make any money. Well, with this, you do the same thing, but you make money and it's awesome. Okay. So that's an those are some examples of unique things that you'll post. Now, maybe, maybe you're a mom. Okay. And you are just a baby fanatic. You're all about, you know, sharing great tips with other moms, you know? And so you're like, you guys, I just got this Johnson and Johnson or Johnson's baby lotion. This stuff makes my baby skin so moisturized and nourished. I love it. That's like an example of something else you could post in there that's not unique, and it just kind of keeps that blog atmosphere. You guys can look up YouTube videos on like how blogs are run. Come up with like a really fun and quirky name, you guys, and don't put unique in the name, okay? Because everyone puts unique in the name. You want to stand out and you want to be fun and you want to be different, okay? Now, if somebody sees like Amanda's Uniquely You or something like that, there's nothing wrong with that. Don't get me wrong. It's a great name, but 800,000 bazillion other people out there have that name. Okay. And if somebody sees that, they're going to be like, oh gosh, it's just another unique page. Okay. So think of something fun, like Amanda's makeup bag makeover or Amanda's beauty blog or, mine is Makeup Mentality with Amanda. That's my group name. Now, I've transitioned completely to my personal page. I run my entire business on my personal page, okay? So I've kind of created my brand for myself because I've been doing this for 16 months, and you'll get there. You will get there, okay? So I've created my brand, right? So I'm able to actually go to my personal page and post on there, and it reaches so many more people, you guys, because my page is public. You know, I'm reaching tons and tons of people on my personal page now. I have like over 1,000 followers now just because I hit the ground running. I went for it and I never, ever stopped. Okay. I just kept going. I fought through the hard times. I fought through those times where I thought I just wasn't succeeding. I fought through those times where I was like, I don't have any sales. Nobody's buying. I went and I found new people, you guys. There are so many obstacles that you are going to hit in this business, you guys, but you have to know that on the other side of that obstacle is so much success and so much fun and so much greatness, okay? And if you fight through those obstacles and you push through them, you guys, this is going to be the most incredible opportunity of your life, okay? So I just want you guys to know that right off the bat, okay? With everything, nothing that is worth it will come easy to you. Okay. So this is going to be a fun ride. It's going to be exciting. And I'm so excited for all of you guys. Okay. So that's a really great example of how you can run your group. You want to name it something fun, post in there like a beauty blog, catch people's attention, intrigue them, you know, get them interested in what you're doing and get them excited and make them want to follow you, you know? So you have to think to yourself, would I follow me? Okay, give people value, have fun. And in your videos, you know, just be like, oh my gosh, you guys, I just have to show you how easy this rose water is to use. Just really quick, you know, and then you post it and say goodbye. Don't even watch it, you guys. Don't even watch it. Just post it, okay? It's so much fun. And the more you do them, the easier it gets. Quick little story about me, you guys. I used to not even speak in my videos. I was terrified, okay? I would not talk. I was very self-conscious about my voice. I didn't want anyone to hear my voice. I have a crooked lip, you guys. I have a condition where my lip actually goes to the side and I talk out of the side of my mouth. I've kind of, you know, done a lot of therapy and I fixed it a little bit. Okay, but it's fine. It's me. That's me. And I had to get over that, right? So I've gotten over it and I am very successful. I'm doing a training, babe. Okay, it's like really important.
I just want to say hi.
Not right now. In my next one, okay? My next one. So I've gotten over that fear, you guys, and here I am. I'm rocking and rolling. Okay. So if you have any fear, just smash it, walk away from it. Who cares? Okay. And another thing, you guys, I started out with like 250 friends on Facebook. No. Okay. So your group should be set as closed, not secret, because then no one can ever find it. People can't even search for it. So say somebody searches for makeup, they'll never be able to find your group if it's secret, but if it's closed, your group will pop up if somebody's searching for makeup. And then you don't want it to be public because you want to have that atmosphere like it's special, you know, like it's exclusive, you know? So I started with 250 friends on Facebook, you guys, and I built my network up and now I have almost 3,000 friends on Facebook. I got them from doing online parties, you guys. They're called Beauty Basics classes, but you can call them whatever you want to. And, you know, just joining common interest groups is a really great way. Like, say you're interested in Yorkies, join a Yorkie group and interact with those people who are also Yorkie fanatics. You know, that's a really great way to build your network. But just a long story short, you guys, we all have to start somewhere. Okay. And that's where I started. And this is where I am because I persevered. I went for it and I didn't ever give up. Okay. So this can be a life-changing opportunity for you if you just don't give up and you keep going and you keep learning and you keep growing with this. Okay. Let's see, where am I at? Okay. I've posted that. I've talked about that. Now when your kit comes, you guys, in your group, you can either go in your group or you can do this on your public, on your personal page. If you really want to go for it and put yourself out there, you can do an unboxing video of your kit when it comes. People love unboxing videos, you guys. They love to see what's in this box. They love to see you pull it out. They love to see your excitement. They love to see what they would get if they did this too. People love unboxing videos. Okay. So I always tell people the very first thing, and it says this in the new presenters training, the very first thing that you should do is get ready to, after you've posted your announcement, your public video, you should go and make a little unboxing video and build up that anticipation in your group, you know, for your kit to come. Get people like excited, just like you are, just like you're stalking your front door, your mailbox. Get them excited, get them feeling. So think about how you can translate that excitement to the people that are in your group, right? And there's so many ways that you can do that. So get ready to do an unboxing video. You're going to want to play with the makeup that you get. Make videos, you guys. Post little pictures, just like I said, like, oh, my favorite lipstick. I love it. You guys get so much makeup in your new presenter's kit. It's crazy. It's so awesome, all the stuff that you get. Now, you do get a lot of samples, you guys. My biggest piece of advice is to not waste those samples, okay? I know you're going to be tempted to play with them. I was very tempted to play with them, and I did play with them. And then when it came time to you know, make my videos and stuff for my parties, my online parties, which don't ever call them parties. People hate that word. So I call them beauty basics classes, but when it came time to make my videos for those, I had run out of my samples. And so I didn't have any of my samples to like make a primer video or to make a cleanser video or anything like that because I was so anxious to use everything and I just wasted it all. Okay, so really, if you are someone who's on a budget, you guys, really do not waste those samples, okay, because it comes with a very generous amount of product in them. And, you know, if you're not in my mock party group to get your parties going, comment below on this and we'll get you added to it, okay? It goes over my party script and it goes over, you know, some great training for that. So when you're ready for it, just let us know and we'll get you put in there, okay? So you're going to start, you know, playing with your makeup, taking pictures. There's a great group called Personal Results Using Unique Products. That group has great pictures for you to share in there while you're waiting for your products to come to get people excited to see what the products can do. And listen, you guys, if you're not good at makeup, that's okay. Believe it or not, I was awful at doing makeup. I was awful at doing my own makeup when I first started this. I was so bad at it, okay? I learned, and you will too. And here's the thing. It's great if you're not good at it because people don't really relate very well to professional makeup artists, right? You're not just an average person when you're a makeup artist. You are someone that's going to make people feel like, I could never do that. You want to be relatable, and you not knowing what you're doing and you learning as you go and sharing that experience with everyone is very relatable. So please don't be hard on yourself if you're not good. You'll learn. YouTube is a great resource for learning how to do your makeup. And there are so many great videos out there that will teach you and show you how to do basic stuff. There are, oh my gosh, we have so many videos as unique presenters, you guys. It's great. So don't freak out. It's okay. You'll learn. You'll get there. It's all part of the process. It's all part of the journey, okay? Ask for help. Ask for help. So yes, I learned my makeup on YouTube. Okay, now number three, the next thing you guys are going to want to do. So it was go public, create your group, and then... So then number three is study the network marketing profession. You guys, that is the business you are in. There are so many great books out there. GoPro by Eric Worre is an amazing one to start with. If you want to get with me, if I'm your sponsor or your personal sponsor, she can point you in the right direction. This book is incredible. I would highly recommend getting your hands on this book. It will teach you everything that you need to know about this business, and it will really help you to become successful. That book, Eric Worre is the author. He has changed my life 100,000%, you guys. Honestly, he's changed my life, and he'll change yours too if you're willing to sit down and read the book. I also have access to the free audiobook. All you have to do is look and click the search button in this group and just type in Recruiting Mastery. There's a login. There is, I bought so much training, you guys, from Eric Worre, and I have it all accessible for you guys in here, okay? So study this profession. There are books, there are videos, there's so many great things out there, you guys, that are just right at your fingertips for you to use. Number four, this one is so important, you guys. Determine your why, okay? That's so huge. Determine why you're doing this, okay? Now here's the thing. Maybe for some of you it's money. Maybe you just want to be rich, you know, but that's not a good why. That's not why you're doing this, okay? It's deeper. You want to dig deeper than that. So maybe you want money because, and you want to dig deeper after money, okay? So we know that it starts with money. So the next thing down from that is why do you want the money, okay? Maybe you and your family are struggling, okay? Maybe your son has really messed up teeth and maybe he was like in a car accident or something. And maybe he's under a lot of pressure, a lot of stress at school because the kids make fun of him and you would just give anything. You give anything to help him with his teeth. That's your why. That is your why. Okay. Maybe you have been beaten down and you have been made fun of. Maybe you have no self-confidence because of some traumatic experiences that you've been through. Maybe you've been a victim of sexual abuse and you need to conquer that. You need to conquer, you know, those things that you've been through in your life. And maybe this is a great way for you to get there. Maybe you want to change other people's lives and you want to help other people and you want to be that influence for them to show them that they can get through it because you've gotten through it. Whatever that why is, you guys, you need to write that down. You need to write it down and put it somewhere where you can see it, because that right there, you seeing that is going to be that thing that keeps you going. Okay, going back to your why is going to be the thing that keeps you pushing through those obstacles and keeps you getting up and getting on your feet every single day and working your business. Okay, that why is going to be the number one factor in your business. Okay, if your why doesn't make you cry, you guys, it's not big enough. And here's the thing, your why will be ever changing. Okay, mine at first was to help my husband with the bills. Now my why is to uplift all of you guys, to help to change all of your lives and to make a difference in your life. Okay. That's my why. And also to help my husband, you know, with the bills, you know, and I want to retire him. My husband works very, very hard every single day. And, we didn't have anything to show for it. Now, thanks to Unique, we have so much to show for it. You guys, so much to show for it. And I'm changing lives in the process. Okay. That's my why. Okay. So determine your why, you guys, it's huge. And better yet, once you've determined your why, make a video, you guys, make a video, because that is you putting it out there. Like, this is why I'm doing this, you guys. And this is what I'm going to make happen. You're putting it out there. You're making yourself accountable. The people that you're putting that video out to are going to hold you accountable and they're going to relate to you and they're going to support you because now they know why you're doing this fun, crazy makeup business. They're going to know now, you know, what's going on with this. Why is she doing this? They're going to understand it better and they're going to relate to you. Maybe you will touch somebody's heart. Maybe you'll touch somebody's life that you had no idea even needed this. I post a video about my why like every other week. Actually, I think I post one like every week, actually, you guys, about why I do this. Because so many people come to me every single time and they connect with me and they tell me, Amanda, I didn't know that you had been through that. Or I didn't know that you and I could relate on that level. Okay. And it's really great because it helps me to change more lives and it really gets people, it opens those doors for people to join this opportunity with me. So determine your why and make that video, you guys, and talk about it. Open up to people, be vulnerable, really crush those fears. Okay. It's so exhilarating and it's so much fun to get there and to accomplish that where you're just smashing your fears and you're making these videos, because the more you do them, the easier they get. I promise. So the next thing, number five, okay? Number five, make a list, okay? And what does that mean? Make a list of at least 100 people that you want to do business with, okay? Why is that so important? Because your list is going to constantly be growing. And here's the thing, you guys, we are in network marketing, okay? We are friend collectors. We are constantly building relationships. And I'm not saying go to these people and be like, hey, you want to join Unique with me? No. You're going to start this list of 100 people that you want to do business with. And you're just going to be building relationships with those people. Just talk to them. Just start talking to them, okay? Because the more that you talk to them, the more that you're going to be building that relationship with them, the more they're going to see what you're posting on Facebook, the more they're going to be intrigued by what you do. They're going to feel close to you. Get good at building genuine relationships. The biggest thing that you can do in this business is to genuinely be interested in others, okay? How great is that? How great is that? That's your job. That's your job in this. It's crazy to connect with others. It's amazing. I just absolutely love it, okay? So start building those relationships. Get to know these people. Start interacting with these people, okay? Your list of 100 people. I am going to be posting another video, you guys, and I'm going to give you a great tour of your back office. I don't want to go into that right now, but I highly encourage you to go into your back office and just mess around. That's how I figured it all out. Just click on things and just mess around with everything. I will probably make a video tomorrow on a back office tour just to help you guys familiarize with it. Or familiarize yourself with it, I mean, and it's going to be a really great experience for you to understand, you know, what's going on in your back office. It's really important to explore in there, okay? So I really highly encourage you to get in there and just start messing around in there and start looking at everything. It's really awesome. The Rising Stars tab is great. That's where I started, and I found all of the Black Status presenters in there that I follow today who have inspired me like crazy to get to where I am. So I really highly recommend following some people that really inspire you and that you look up to, okay? So we'll do a back office tour tomorrow, okay? The next thing I want to talk about, you guys, just really quick, I'm almost done, is your purple card, okay? So you are going to get your purple card when you hit $250 in sales, which means that you're going to make $50 in commission, okay? So that's when you're going to get your purple card in the mail. You can use it as credit. That's when you won't get charged any fees, or you can just transfer the money right to your bank account, which is pretty cool. So I actually don't leave any money in my unique account. I use it every once in a while when I want to strike up conversation with somebody when I'm out. But, you know, just really, that's so exciting because you can use it for attraction marketing too. You can post a picture and be like, oh, thanks, Unique, for helping me buy this pizza for my family. You know, something like that. But the purple card is amazing, you guys. I love that card. It's been awesome, okay? But I transfer the money to my regular bank account because you just don't want to keep too much in there. My account's been compromised before, my Unique account. So they will give you your money back. It just takes like 10 days. It's just exhausting to wait for your money, but, it doesn't happen to everyone. It just happened to me, but I would definitely transfer the money to your, once you start making a lot of money, cause you will make that money. Okay. Once you get there, you're going to want to start transferring it to your personal bank account. Okay. That's what I do. So that's really it, you guys. Your very first goal should be yellow status, which is $1,000 in PRS, $1,000 in sales. This is not a race, you guys, by the way. This is not a race. This is an experience. It's a journey. Do not compare your journey to others. If someone else hits yellow in 2 days and it takes you a month to hit it, that's okay. This is all you. This has nothing to do with the next person. It has nothing to do with me. This is your journey. This is your experience. Do not ever compare yourself, okay? Comparing yourself to others is going to just totally shoot you down, okay? It doesn't feel good to compare yourself to others. So definitely avoid doing that. And remember, it's a journey. It's not a race, okay? Always remember that. Keep that in the back of your mind, okay? Because until recently, I actually used to compare myself to people all the time. And I'd be like, oh gosh, she's purple status, you know, and she's got a team of 1,000 and she's only been doing this for, you know, 8 months. That's okay. Everybody's going to do this at their own pace. Everybody's going to have their own experience, their own journey, and it's all going to happen differently. Okay. But you have to know that it's not a race. It's your journey. It's your experience, and you're going to experience it, how it happens, okay? As long as you're going and you're learning and you're growing every single day, you're on a great path. You're on a great route, okay? So just remember that all the time, you guys. Have fun with this. Go talk to people. Go build relationships. Get comfortable talking to people. Always be growing your network, you guys, and just talk to everyone. Talk to everyone. And have the most fun that you possibly can, because this is such a fun experience. You are going to have a blast with this. All of the girls in this group that you're in right now are amazing. They're very supportive. I've started this whole thing, you guys, from the ground up. Now, did I ever think that I was going to be here? Did I ever think on March 28th, 2015, that this was going to be my life? Did I ever think that I was going to go anywhere with this? Absolutely not, you guys. I thought that this was just going to be one of those things where I got a discount on my makeup, I got this kit, and I was never going to go anywhere with it, okay? And I almost quit. I almost quit like a month in. I was like, oh, I'm not getting rich overnight. I'm not going to do anything with this. Nothing's going to ever happen. And I almost quit. And then somebody reached out to me and said, Amanda, I see it looks like you're struggling a little bit. What's going on? And I started to talk to that person, and I was inspired like crazy. And, you know, I was like, you know what? It's so true. It's so true. This is not something that you're going to get rich overnight. It takes hard work. It's a job. Jobs take work. Okay, but it's the most fun you're ever going to have in your life. It's the most rewarding experience that you're ever going to experience in your life, and you're going to meet so many great friends. Your life is going to change. You are going to change as a person for the best, you know, because this business requires you to grow. Okay, it requires you to be more positive. It's going to have such a positive impact on your life, and it's so very exciting. Okay. So get ready, and congratulations, you guys, on starting your very own business. That is the most exciting thing on the planet. You know, it takes like $65,000 to start a business, and you just started one for $99, and it's makeup, the most recession-proof product on the planet. So So you are in the best spot you've ever been in your entire life. And congratulations to you. You guys are about to rock this out. You're going to do incredible. You have so many great resources in here. You have so much support in here. And you can ask me for help. You can ask your sponsor for help. You can ask somebody who's not even on our team for help, and I promise you they will answer and they are happy to help, okay? So you're in the right place. You guys made such a great decision doing this for yourself, for your family, or for whatever it is that you decided to do this for, and I am so excited to have you here on the Makeup Moguls, and we are going to seriously kick some butt together, you guys. It's up from here, and it's so much fun, okay? So if you have any questions, feel free to post them here in this thread, or you can ask your sponsor, or you can message me personally. I would rather you post it here in this thread so that I can answer it for everyone to see. But I'm not going to keep you guys any longer. I really hope that that helped. With that and your new presenter's training document, you guys are going to be so successful in this. So incredibly successful, okay? I'm so excited for you. If you stayed on this long to watch this entire video, do you know what that means for you? Success is coming your way, and you are serious about your business, and you should be so proud of yourself, okay? Because if you made it this far in this video, you're a rock star, and I'm so happy to have you. I'm happy to have anybody on my team, but I'm so proud of you for making it to the end of this video. That shows a lot about you, okay? So congratulations on already being a rock star, and I am so excited to be working with you guys. Enjoy the rest of your night. And again, if you ever have any questions or need anything, you can explore the file section in this group. You can come to me, you can come to your sponsor, or anyone, and we're all happy to help. Okay, so we're happy to have you. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Welcome, and congratulations, you guys. Have a good night.